Hi, hello to everyone. I'd like to say thank you to Brave Women Voters. This is amazing. I'm enjoying seeing all of these faces. This is how I hope to grow the community involvement in the high school and the parent involvement. So this is a great thing. My name is Melanie McQueen. I have been in Oak Park for the past 12 years. I am a graduate, a proud graduate of Triton College and also Elmhurst College. My background is communications. I'm currently a part of the District 200 Strategic Planning Steering Committee, currently working on the second phase, which is the task force. So I'm currently doing the work to move our school forward. I'm also second year on the OPRF High School Booster Club Steering Booster Club Silent Auction Committee. So if you've received anything in the mail, that's my name on it, Melanie McQueen. So I hope that you're coming. The next thing is I'm also the third vice president of the Women's Missionary Society at my church, which basically fosters 800 women and thousands of children. I've been a youth director for the past 10 years, and I've worked with children directly. That's who I connect to. There are many policies that come from the Board of Education down. One of the reasons why I am running to be on the board is that I feel that I will bring a diverse background and perspective to school issues from the parent up. You need to have a parent that is involved, that's connected to the students, that is very invested in the community. And by way of, I have children in District 97, how can I leave them out? There's three going in my head here. So I'm also on the PTO board there as well. And I've been VP of Community for the past 2 years. So I've been reaching out to you, and I appreciate this opportunity, and I also ask for your one vote. Thank you.
Thank you.